queen. In fact, we'll be able to go down the street, make a U-turn, and come back. So you'll see all of these houses twice. I'll point out some of the houses along the way. Starting on the left, the second house, the kind of mustardy colored house. That's where Gabrielle and Carlos live. Gabrielle, played by Eva Longoria.
Yep.
The house next to theirs with the pretty flowering trees where the two cute gay guys live, Bob and Lee. And the yellow house on the left is Susan's house, played by Terry Hatcher. Now, right next door to Susan, there is a green house. That is Lynette's house. She is played by Felicity Huffman. Looks like they're bringing in a lot of production vehicles here. That means they're probably going to be filming here tomorrow. Now, behind this production vehicle on the right, the very pretty blue house, that is Bree's house, played by Marcia Cross. And the house right next to hers, well, if you saw this season's opening episode, you can see that that house is now lived in by a very, very cute Australian guy. So it's going to be interesting to see what his story is. He is really cute.
Yes, he is.
At the very end of the street, there's a very pretty pink house. For five seasons, that is where Edie Britt lived. That was the character played by Nicola Sheridan. And now it is being rented by Renee, who is played by Vanessa Williams. So it looks like they're getting everything ready for filming. So, of course, tomorrow we won't be able to take you down this street, not if they're actually filming. But take a look at all of the cars here. Some of them are production vehicles. Some of these are picture cars, the vehicles driven by the characters. You can tell which ones those are by looking at their license plates. The license plates read, "The Great Eagle State." I do not know what the Great Eagle State is. I don't think anybody does. But the town of Fairview is located there.
If there is one thing everyone in suburbia can appreciate, it's a good neighbor.
Fairview in the Great Eagle State, we'll head over to the town of Whoville. That, of course, means Dr. Seuss's How the Grinch Stole Christmas. And who better to talk about that than the film's director, Academy Award winner.